What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Raymond Tackle Forever. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today, I'm back with another video. Before I get into that video, I want to remind everyone that I leave the link to a different playlist in every description box. Take the time to click on those links, run the views up, run the thumbs up, run the comments up. And if you feel the need to share the playlist, feel free to share the playlist. If you like my channel, find my channel useful, take a moment to subscribe and turn on post notifications. That way YouTube will notify you every time I upload a video. Today I'm about another reaction video. Before I get into that reaction video, I want to remind everyone that I upload new reaction video every Friday. Every Friday I upload new reaction video. If you like my reactions and send me other links to react to, make sure it's tracks that had less than 1,000 views. I'm not trying to get copyrighted, so the track has to be less than 1,000 views. I'm also looking to get into doing interviews. If you think I do some good interviews, then take the time to hit me on Instagram, Raymond Tackle Forever, and we can talk business. Today I'm reacting to J Mac, I'm Sorry, You're Sorry. Let's get into J Mac, I'm Sorry, You're Sorry. The link to his YouTube channel will be in the description box below. I like what they say right on the screen. I'm extremely observant. Just because I don't say it doesn't mean I don't see it. That's some real talk. I'm extremely observant. Just because I don't say it doesn't mean I don't see it. And I'm kind of the same way at times. You know what I mean? Sometimes some things are not worth saying because the person's actions tell you everything you need to see. You know, keep that in mind. Actions do talk louder than words. That's pretty decent on me. I like the hook. I'm sorry, sorry, you're sorry, sorry. You know what I mean? At least they both admit they're sorry. They apologizing, and they both give them their all. They both trying, you know. So why give up? You started trying. If both people started trying, then there's no need to give up. I like that. I like that's a very catchy hook, and that's a very catchy verse. You know, I'm pretty sure he got more coming to this song. You know. I think it's a good track. I think this will turn out to be a good track in the end. You know, I like the beat. The beat is on point. And I got to say, I can rock with it. I can get with it. Boy, shout out my shout out video the last Sunday in April. Tell me in the comments, do you like how you feel about J Mac? I'm sorry, you're sorry. Let me know in the comments. I give you a shout out my shout out video the last Sunday in April. If you like my reaction to J-Mac, I'm sorry, you're sorry. Take a moment to subscribe and turn on post bell notifications. That way YouTube will notify you every time I upload a new video. I do leave a link to a different playlist in every description box. Take the time to click on those links, run the views up, run the thumbs up, run the comments up. And if you feel the need to share the playlist, feel free to share the playlist. Keep in mind, I do upload new reaction videos every Friday or every month. I'm looking for more artists to react to their music. It has to be songs or music videos that has less than 1,000 views for me to avoid copyright warnings. I also looking to get into react on doing interviews. I want to start interviewing different artists. If you're willing to give me a chance to interview you, then hit me up on Instagram. We can talk business and we can go from there. J-Mac, I'm sorry, you're sorry. Reaction.